come down to the Civil Mechanical Building and cast your vote for most aesthetic bridge today through Wednesday.